had a duster or something. I knew he had a range behind his house. And then he's got these shutters that come over, and he's got a board with two notches, so you only got a gap that big on the table shooting out. Crap, brick. What'd you forget?
Round balls?
No, my powder measure. I took it off yesterday because we were just talking about that. And I took it off yesterday because I was shooting that little.
I'm snapping it, popping it, farting a cap. That sounded a little weird.
Sounds good and hollow to me.
Smoothbore.
Shooting right on today, Bill?
I haven't got the cards or cover back.
No.
Too early for you to be out shooting, Bob. I can see it right now.
That was a definite clink.
That's the price you gotta pay for hitting the darn thing. Yep.
I don't have that problem.
Oh, you hit it.
Who's the bullet?
I know. I got this really nice smooth bore, and I used a pound of powder on it trying to get something that resembles a group out of it. I just could not. I did everything I possibly could.
I'll stay down there until I'm ready for it.
my tooling. It's really good, but I get punch drunk on it really bad. Well, last year, I think, it was you and I were at Marion. We shot together. We both had our fusils. And Rick's right-handed, I'm left-handed. I'm looking at him, his face is swollen and red. My face is swollen and red.
Yeah.
About that place. My English smooth rifle doesn't shoot at all. My Thule shoots decent.
I think you went through the hole, Dave.
You know, I was aiming for it.
It looked like it went right through it.
Yep.
Matchbox, be strong, and then he has it in English on the other side. Just kind of neat, I think.
Morning.
Hello.
It's just very nice.
Without the patch.
You're getting a good, nice flash.
What?
That's the green man.
Yep, I got him on. Little pig.
You got a cocky gun to make it go bang.
Yep.
Break in the CEO on it.
Yes, sir.
Long range shooting, and you know, they're kind of all in agreement that lubrication is really not your biggest deciding factor on accuracy. That you know, your ball and patch and loader really what's gonna get you down range accurately. Yeah. Well, you know.
Good.
Twang. I love that sound.
Have a punch. Tail. You got no back sight. I think there's a rule about that that we can use. I heard that one and I see that one. I missed it.
Oh, Rick.
Come on.
Did you hit it?
Didn't move much, but it moved. Yeah. I didn't want to ruin the hide on it.
Right. Just nick it a little.
You and I heard him, but he just tickled it. Rick's got the punch.
I was just passing through the area at the time.
I was probably there.
Just
Ooh. Nice shot, Rick.
Oh, I just got these darn patches that I bought. I don't know what it
is. Oh, we'll throw them away.
Storm butt patches.
Yeah, most of those have that boar butter stuff that's a combination of beeswax.
See, I can't see. I have really good vision, but I just got lost this, so I had to
feel on my fingers.
When you're shooting like 20 paper punchers, you know, and you're wearing a jacket or something like that.
Well, that's usually a reenactment. It's not the most accurate load by far. Yeah.
But when you're pumping a volley downstream.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was the sharpshooters in the Civil War that made all the difference with that mini ball.
Bob,
I didn't want to make you guys feel bad.
Sweet old Bob.
I love that sound.
Have a punch.